because the bagel shops are under attack, trying to get bagel lovers to unite.
Well, I know a girl who loves butter on her bread, but I say too bad, she could have had instead the bagel with cream cheese, the bagel and cream cheese. And I know a boy, he loves jelly on his roll, but I tell him don't bother, 'cause it doesn't have a hole like a bagel and cream cheese. It's bagels with cream cheese. Well, that's it. Well, once I took a chance and ordered a croissant. I was disappointed. Do you know why? Because it wasn't a bagel and cream cheese. A bagel and cream cheese. Bagels and cream cheese. Bagels with cream cheese. Well, in the Middle East, they bake a flatbread called pita. People stuff all kinds of things in it, but I would rather eat a bagel and cream cheese. A bagel and cream cheese. Oh no! Once you know it, it's the hardest part of this song. Please, cream, cheese. That's what I want you to say today. Everyone practice. Please, cream, cheese. But when we do it fast, it's pretty tricky, like this. Please, cream, cheese, please, cream, cheese, please, cream, cheese, please, cream, cheese, please. Please cream cheese, please cream cheese, please cream cheese, please cream cheese. That's quick. Please cream cheese, please cream cheese, please cream cheese, please cream cheese, please. Please cream cheese, please cream cheese, please cream cheese, please cream cheese, please. Well, just say no to crackers. Just say no to biscuits. Just say no to English muffins. We don't want to risk it for a bagel with cream cheese. Bagels and cream. Everyone make one. A bagel with cream cheese. A bagel with cream cheese. Please.
A bagel is round, has a hole in the center. Put enough on it, you can have it for dinner. Have a good bagel and you'll be a winner.